Mahalo Khanya Leshabela is an exciting young midfielder who was born in Pretoria, South Africa, on the 18th of September 1999. When Tahalo was just 2 years of age, in 2001, he moved to England with his family. The youngster enjoyed football and joined a football academy. In March 2013, when he was just 14 years old, he joined the Leicester City Football Academy. Leshabela had an impressive 2017 and 2018 campaign for the Leicester City under-18 team and was nominated for Young Player of the Year award for the club. The talented Leshabela just made his debut on the 14th of March 2021 under former Liverpool boss Brendan Rodgers. His debut came against Sheffield United as the Foxes won 5-0. Brendan Rodgers decided not to let the youngster go on loan and has stated the youngster's incredible work ethic as the reason for staying at the club. Leshabela has represented South Africa in both the Under-20 World Cup and Under-20 African Cup of Nations. All the signs are there that this youngster is going to be one to watch. Keep a lookout and remember the name, Tahalo Khanya Leshabela.